want your love. Don't call me waiting. I want it all with you. I found your love. Don't call me waiting. I want it all with you. I found you dreaming. This could last forever. I'm shooting reasons to your heart. You're never leaving. This could be where love it starts. Whoa, oh, oh.
Welcome to TALI'S World. Today I want to show you my dancing, ballroom dancing, my routine, how I practice, how I enjoy my class. I'm waiting for my teacher, and let's go enjoy to see what I'm doing. The teacher here, let's meet them. Hola!
Hey! Hey guys! How are you?
Good.
All right, you ready for dancing?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's do it.
Let's do it together.
Did you guys warm up properly? I don't see no sweat.
No sweat, yeah.
This is how we're warming up.
No sweat? That's bullshit. I'm not feeling this. I'm just joking.
Okay, so come on. Let's go from the back basic to the ronde.
Yeah?
From the hand, let's do nice hand.
Yeah.
And then from here.
Okay.
So let's start. Good. Nice posture. Very nice. And give me the hand. Boom. Good. And two, and three, and four, one, and two, run, and three, four, one, two, and three, four, one, two, three, and four, one, and two, three, four, one. Very good. Two, three, eyes up, shoulders down. Two, three, four, one, two, and three, and four.
I'm a big girl.
You're losing weight, you're looking better.
I'm trying, but the dance is more easy. The muscles more working.
Good for your heart and good for your soul.
What if
this is very important too. And for the kids out there, keeps you out of trouble. So my mom kept me out of trouble. Look at these bodies, right?
And he found all the trouble in the dance floor, that's what it is.
Amazing bodies that dancing does. I hope you guys enjoyed the show. Thank you so much, and we're going to continue to practice.
Yeah. First day I put today black pants, black dress, simple stuff, like a mother's dress, you know, where you can, what are you cooking and you can have in your hands.
Apron.
Sometimes it's okay because it's my first day for maybe 8 years. I put pants and some towels still. It's nice because you can move.
So what I liked is ankles are getting stronger, definitely. I feel you're much more comfortable in the shoes, on the heels, the whole cardio and the whole preparation. I feel the strength coming from your ankle for now, much better than before, very, very good. Then what else I liked, in the swivel part, your chest was much directed to him, projected to him. So I don't know if it felt lighter.
Felt much better because the hands were lower and Tali's posture was better with the balance. So definitely
the big stuff maybe going more like that. And I tried to hold them.
Well, if you got it, you got to show it, right?
It felt lighter. You said it looks lighter. It looks generally much more harmony in it. What I want to add is, for example, every time you do a back basic, I want even more hip here. What else I liked was a couple of times you really produced real sincere emotions.
Smiling!
I'm not sure if you worked on it or it comes in natural. Once you went on me over there, you go like
check mark, Kamil.
Yep.
Check mark.
Once you went in the fan, you went with Kamil and you actually smiled to him because he felt the moment. Love it.
Always, I think, our struggle, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sliding doors, timing. Thank you.
Work hard, get hard, baby. So one little question I have. You guys obviously have a goal because in order to continue practicing, you need some sort of goal. So what's the goal?
Well, we're just preparing for the performance. Tali does her daily training. She's been training for a couple of months with me right now. We're doing specifically Rumba to do a nice performance. Maybe one day when we're able to travel again. But yeah, we're just gonna take you along and we're gonna show you guys some of our training, what we do every single day.
We try to make a show time and we still doesn't know where we're gonna make in that because the time now not really easy.
What are you doing today?
I'm learning how to dance too.
All right. So your mom's learning how to dance and you're learning how to dance.
Yep.
I'm going to show you our routine that Tali is going to perform very shortly.
Today, I want to show you my routine. And we have a plan to make our routine like a show.
So, make sure you guys watch our Rumba. And we're going to be doing some ballroom dancing today. And Tali is going to be our little professional.
Each day I want to be a day to give the best of me. I'm only now my first day is yet to come. I broke my heart for every day.
to do.
Mm-hmm.
The teacher is the best, but the student, they're shit sometimes.
As student is getting better.
I every day start to be more stronger in my legs. He's professional. He can move me like, косточка, ну, what's the name? Bone?
Like a doll.
Yeah, okay, like a doll. And it's not, he really professional when he's work with me. I feel times where he can hold me, where he's pushing me, where I have to push more because he's teaching me to stand in my feet. And when he's real start to dance, he was different person because he's professional, he's born with that, right? Like, it's in his blood. As what he's doing with me,
I would like to think that I'm born with that, but...
I mean, born already because he's was kid, and you know, where you start, where you seek, so that's already in your blood. And in my blood for 10 years, right? It's like a milk in the body. Oh, milk body, whatever. Something. That feeling, what you feel when you dance, and that feeling, how you soul so happy, and you find yourself what it means, it's how happy you are, and how much you can do, and how much your body can do. Some days you're ready to practice, some days your body not ready to practice. You too ready, but the body not ready. And as you try to push in yourself every day with a good teacher, and anytime you will get it. Because work hard, get hard.
It's such a pleasure to work with a student like Tali, because she works so hard and she's really takes the attention to the small details in this dance, like the Rumba in the ballroom dancing. And you know, Tali, you work so hard, and I believe in you because you have such a strong willpower to achieve all your goals. And it's really, you know, it's so fun to come here and to teach Tali because, you know, we have so much fun. You guys get to see the serious part of Tali, but when you get to see the real Tali, the one that is very, you know, plays jokes and plays pranks on her teachers with these little, you know, creepy crawlers. So anyway, I think the show is going to be fantastic, and she's improving with all the teaching and with all her teachers. So good job, Tali. You can smile a little bit. I'm proud
thank
of you.
You. Okay, guys, thank you for
thank
watching
you.
Us. Love you. And see you next time.
Bye!
Bye!